He said, the tooth of time's been chewing on me. Tooth of time been chewing on me. I've been here 30 years and now I just can't leave, cause the tooth of time's been chewing on me.
Hi, I'm Shelley O'Neill, director of the Tooth of Time Traders, Philmont's official store. The Tooth of Time Traders first opened its doors sometime in the 1940s and has grown a bit since then. Today we carry a full line of outdoor equipment and gear. We can outfit a crew with all of their needs for their trek. Tents, backpacks, sleeping bags, technical clothing, stoves, water bottles, flashlights, compasses, maps, you name it. Of course, we also carry Philmont souvenirs to preserve those memories of your adventure. Our staff are highly trained to help you find the right gear for the job. When we hire someone as an adventure gear specialist, they start training before they arrive by attending online courses. Upon their arrival at camp, they will spend a week training with manufacturers like MSR, Columbia Sportswear, Osprey, Katadyn, JanSport, and many more. They learn about the gear and break down the technical information directly from the source. We have even produced videos about selecting the right gear. You can check them out on the Philmont YouTube channel or at toothoftimetraders.com. Earlier this year, the Tooth of Time Traders received the 2011 Outdoor Retailer of the Year Award for Growth of Outdoor Sports. This award is sponsored by Snooze, an industry publication, and Backpacker Magazine. This award recognizes outdoor retailers who are entrepreneurs, visionaries, and leaders in their communities. We are so honored to be recognized and are looking forward to another great year of service to our participants and scouters nationwide. Please come by and let us help you gear up for a great summer. You can also order from us online 365 days a year at toothoftimetraders.com. Tooth of Time Traders, providing gear, preserving memories, and building dreams. Adventure out there.
Well, I finally made it deep into the hills and I started cutting ties for the Continental Mill. Swinging that axe and hauling that line. I found my soul, but I lost my mind. Cause there's nothing like day in the woods, working the way an honest man should in the night, with all the stars in the sky, the Milky Way will make a